Okay, so the doghouse is almost complete, but I have to put a door, maybe a couple of things. So this is what I've done with the door. So these two crosswoods will leave, but I need to, what I'm gonna do is I'll put a couple of panels across like this. I've measured the height, and then I'll remove these two. But I've had to screw this down so that the alignment is maintained. So these two pieces, which are going to form the frame for the door panels, remain intact. And then, you'll see, I'll have done a couple of crosses and I've measured this end, and I hope it's just going to work out perfectly. Yeah, so let's see how that goes.